Justin. So, as you can see, I'm at my sewing machine, and I'm going to be attempting one of Froggy's Dollar Tree makeovers. So, this golden fashion doll dress she made into a harem pants and matching top. So, we are going to try to simulate that so that we can try it on Lilith. So, let's start. So, to begin, you have to cut off the skirt, lay it flat, and create a casing. Well, I don't have real elastic, but I do have elastic cording. So, I'm going to use that to see if that'll work. Okay. So, here's the dress. And we're going to try to cut this off as neatly as possible. Right there. And it pretty much gives us an even top. But what we need to do in order to create our casing is to split it. So you can use a seam ripper, or you can just make it easy on yourself and just cut this little seam off, which is what I'm going to do. And that little part of the seam won't really matter. Okay. Alrighty. Make sure those ends are nice and neat. So now we have our rough rectangle. And I'm going to make my casing with my cording. So you want to do that on the not good side. And I'm just going to cut a little piece off with a little piece hanging out on the side. And mind you, the thread I'm using is blue, which I don't really care because honestly, I don't want to take out this bobbin because it's almost done anyway, and this is really not going to matter, and coordinating with gold will be fine. So what you can do is take this, make your casing as we're doing here, and then you're just going to sew. Now, mine is not going to be this thick. I just have it turned that way for right now. But I am going to pin it. So, the casing has been pinned. Here is my cording tail. I have a tail at the bottom. So, now we're just going to pin this very close to that cording all the way down. And then taking the pins out as we go. So first I am going to put a stay stitch. And my reverse is automatic, which is that button. So now my stitch is locked, and now I can start to sew. so now that I'm at the end of my fold, I'm going to do another locking stitch. Pull this up. And I'm going to cut my tails. And then, keeping everything together, I'm going to sew across the cording so that it stays so that we can gather it. So we're going to do the same thing. We're going to lock our stitch. Sew. And we'll lock it again. Gotta make sure it's caught, and it is. And cut our tails. Okay. So now that it is caught, I can now pull this and gather. Just like that. And you want to gather it to about the size of the doll. Waist. And then we are going to go back to our sewing machine. Lock our stitch. And we're going to sew all the way down. And when we get to the end of our fabric, right before it, we're going to lock it again. And now our stitch is locked. So everything's been caught. So now we can cut off the excess. And then we're going to lay it flat like that with the seam in the middle. And then we're just going to do a little half moon, half circle. And that's going to make the pants. Now you don't want that high because again, these are going to be harem. So just kind of right mid shin. And if you need your doll to kind of size it, do that. So you want to do that right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to start about 3/4 of an inch from the folded edge on both sides. So on this side, and then start our half circle to the other, locking our stitch at the start and finish. So now that we have that sewed, we are going to cut our little semicircle. And we're going to flip it inside out. And mine are rounded edges, so I can do that relatively safely. But you may need to use like a pencil, but I'm being very, 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 very careful. Okay, so now we're gonna try it on our doll. Alrighty guys, so how did I do? So I ended up keeping the little black belt part on, but I did cut the seam that had the ruffled unfinished edge. So now that it's all cleaned up, and my harem legs are a little bit more tapered than what Froggy did, but I like the way the mine turned out. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was originally suggested as a craft by MyFroggyStuff’s. If you enjoyed my version, let me know down in the comments.